System configurations. Setting of leave type. Now we can define the types of leave available. First click on System Configuration. Select Leave Type and double-click on it. Please take note that the first column with the word Absent is to be left as default. You can add in additional leave types at the columns below. You can customize a total of 20 leave types. After doing so, click Close button. Next, click on Apply to save settings.